breaking news right now. Birmingham police investigating a hit and run at a convenience store. Police say someone hit a man outside the Chevron on the corner of Green Springs and Valley Avenue. This happened just after 4 o'clock this morning. Paramedics rushed the man to UAB Hospital. Investigators say he has life-threatening injuries. Police are looking at video from the store's camera to get more information about who was involved there.